Vehicle insurance, also known as car insurance, motor insurance, or auto insurance, is insurance for cars, trucks, motorcycles, and other road vehicles. Its primary use is to provide financial protection against physical damage or bodily injury resulting from traffic collisions and against liability that could also arise from incidents in a vehicle. Vehicle insurance may additionally offer financial protection against theft of the vehicle, and against damage to the vehicle sustained from events other than traffic collisions, such as keying, weather or natural disasters, and damage sustained by colliding with stationary objects. The specific terms of vehicle insurance vary with legal regulations in each region. History: widespread use of the motor car began after the First World War in urban areas. Cars were relatively fast and dangerous by that stage. Yet there was still no compulsory form of car insurance anywhere in the world. This meant that injured victims would rarely get any compensation in an accident, and drivers often faced considerable costs for damage to their car and property. A compulsory car insurance scheme was first introduced in the United Kingdom with the Road Traffic Act 1930. This ensured that all vehicle owners and drivers had to be insured for their liability for injury or death to third parties whilst their vehicle was being used on a public road. 1. Germany enacted similar legislation in 1939 called the Act on the Implementation of Compulsory Insurance for Motor Vehicle Owners. 2. Public policies in many jurisdictions. It is compulsory to have vehicle insurance before using or keeping a motor vehicle on public roads. Most jurisdictions relate insurance to both the car and the driver. However, the degree of each varies greatly. Several jurisdictions have experimented with a pay-as-you-drive insurance plan which utilizes either a tracking device in the vehicle or vehicle diagnostics. This would address issues of uninsured motorists by providing additional options and also charge based on the miles, kilometers, driven, which could theoretically increase the efficiency of the insurance through streamlined collection. 3. Australia. In Australia, every state has its own compulsory third-party CTP insurance scheme. CTP covers only personal injury liability in a vehicle accident. Comprehensive and third-party property damage, with or without fire and theft insurance, are sold separately. Comprehensive insurance covers damages to third-party property and the insured vehicle and property. Third-party property damage insurance covers damage to third-party property and vehicles, but not the insured vehicle. Third-party property damage with fire and theft insurance covers the insured vehicle against fire and theft as well as third-party property and vehicles. Compulsory third-party insurance. CTP insurance is compulsory in every state in Australia and is paid as part of vehicle registration. It covers the vehicle owner and any person who drives the vehicle against claims for liability for death or injury to people caused by the fault of the vehicle owner or driver. CTP may include any kind of physical harm, bodily injuries, and may cover the cost of all reasonable medical treatment for injuries received in the accident, loss of wages, cost of care services and, in some cases, compensation for pain and suffering. Each state in Australia has a different scheme. Third-party property insurance or comprehensive insurance covers the third party with the repairing cost of the vehicle. Any property damage or medication expenses is a result of an accident by the insured. They are not to be confused with compulsory third-party insurance, which is for injuries or death of someone in a motor accident. In New South Wales, each vehicle must be insured before it can be registered. It is often called a green slip, for, because of its colour. There are 5 licensed CTP insurers in New South Wales. Suncorp holds licenses for Joe and Amy, and Allianz holds 1 license. The remaining 2 licenses are held by QBE and NRMA Insurance, NRMA. Arpia and Shannons and Insure My Ride Insurance also supply CTP insurance licensed by Joe. A privately provided scheme also applies in the Australian Capital Territory through Amy, Arpia, Joe and NRMA. Vehicle owners pay for CTP as part of their vehicle registration. In Queensland, CTP is included in the registration fee for a vehicle. There is a choice of private insurer, Allianz, QBE. RACQ and Suncorp and price is government controlled. 5. In South Australia, since July 2016, CTP is no longer provided by the Motor Accident Commission. The government has now licensed 4 private insurers, Amy, Allianz, QBE and SGIC, to offer CTP insurance SA. Since July 2019, vehicle owners can choose their own CTP insurer and new insurers may also enter the market. 6. There are 3 states and 1 territory that do not have a private CTP scheme. In Victoria, the transport accident vehicle insurance, also known as car insurance, motor insurance, or auto insurance, is insurance for cars, trucks, motorcycles, and other road vehicles. Its primary use is to provide financial protection against physical damage or bodily injury resulting from traffic collisions and against liability that could also arise from incidents in a vehicle. Vehicle insurance may additionally offer financial protection against theft of the vehicle, and against damage to the vehicle sustained from events other than traffic collisions, such as keying, weather or natural disasters, and damage sustained by colliding with stationary objects. The specific terms of vehicle insurance vary with legal regulations in each region. History: widespread use of the motor car began after the First World War in urban areas. Cars were relatively fast and dangerous by that stage. Yet there was still no compulsory form of car insurance anywhere in the world. This meant that injured victims would rarely get any compensation in an accident, and drivers often faced considerable costs for damage to their car and property. A compulsory car insurance scheme was first introduced in the United Kingdom with the Road Traffic Act 1930. This ensured that all vehicle owners and drivers had to be insured for their liability for injury or death to third parties whilst their vehicle was being used on a public road. 1. Germany enacted similar legislation in 1939 called the Act on the Implementation of Compulsory Insurance for Motor Vehicle Owners. 2. Public policies in many jurisdictions. It is compulsory to have vehicle insurance before using or keeping a motor vehicle on public roads. Most jurisdictions relate insurance to both the car and the driver. However, the degree of each varies.